These old, half-forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done.
Once we learned Sabathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive, trapped somewhere, like him. That if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time. Then we can bring her home.
I caught it.